you stand up here today, all I can think about is how lucky I am to be marrying my best friend.
This is gonna be fun.
Oh. Trying not to stare the night that I first met you.
I met you in October 2016. Our first real date was in March 2017. Sometime between October and March, I tried to learn more about you. The only way I knew how, Facebook. Today is now almost 5 years since I met you that Deadwood night. I'm going to make promises to you that I'll hold the rest of my life.
Now you're my whole life. Everything we've been through has built us up to this moment. How excited I am to be able to call you my wife and to spend the rest of this crazy life with you. You are the best woman I have ever known. Stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that
day. We're doing well. Help of what I learned through Facebook all those years ago with four simple pictures. Picture one, looking beautiful in her dress, nice and clothes. I promise to think you're the most handsome person in the room, no matter what haircut you come up with next. I promise to love you, even when we're old and gray and our tattooed skin starts to say. Picture two, you and a bunch of your friends having fun at the same concert, doing the same thing. I promise to be your best friend, your supporter, and your biggest fan.
Beautiful, kind, all around amazing person that fits me like a glove. The one I want to grow old and gray with, even though we have a pretty good start. I'm Michael Christopher Pulchess Bean. Thank you, Gabriella. Be my wife forever and always. I have your back, no matter what. So let you fight your own fights, but be ready to tap in when you need help. I promise to hold your hand every chance I get, even though my hands are so sweaty. But I've said that before.
To always make you smile, for example. I will continue to surprise you with how great my directional skills are. Picture three was of you sitting on your motorcycle. To most, this is just exciting because being a passenger on a Harley is one of the best feelings in the world. To me, it's a little more. Trust. My whole life is in your hands when I'm on the back of that bike. I promise to be less of an independent woman and to remember to lean on you because I finally found someone that I can trust and rely on. Picture four, best for last. So you and your mom. Still the biggest reason I fell for you. Family is important to you. Family is the most important thing to me. I promise to put our family first, before work, before wants and wishes. Our family and our families will always take part.
And I promise to remind you that your nightmares are not real. And to make sure I'm not just hungry before I get upset. And I promise to love your family as if they are my own from this day and for all the days to come.
After seeing those four pictures, I knew that you were the one for me and probably the only one. I had not even gone on a date with you, and I knew you were my person. I didn't know if I was going to be your person, but I knew that somehow you were mine. And today, my heart is shown to be right, and I get to be your person forever. You make me happier than I ever thought I could be. I didn't know real love, unconditional love, was until you. So here's my last promise. Michael Christopher Paul Jesse, I promise to choose you, to choose to love you with my eyes wide open every day for the rest of my life. Thank you.
see your daddy walk his daughter down the aisle. And my knees start to tremble as I tell the preacher, don't she look beautiful tonight? All the wonderful words in my head I've been thinking, you know I wanna say them all just right. I lift your veil, angels start singing, such a heavenly
apologize, you can make it through anything. A second patient said, never go to bed angry with each other and always make up first. She then winked at me and said, you know what I mean.
Love me.